Hey, it's Unifarben! Happy New Year! And in today's video, you can watch me smudge around with ink. And I smudged as much as I could. And yeah, it was really fun. I drew fan art of Sherlock Holmes, aka Benedict Cumberbatch. So, season 4 just came out, and oh, I couldn't wait for it. And now we watched the first episode and it was so great. But don't worry, I do not spoil anything. And yeah, because of the fact that my husband and I, we couldn't wait for the season to begin. And we decided to watch it in English. But now we realize that it's really hard, because in some scenes Sherlock talks so fast and it is really hard to understand all the things he said. And yeah, but yeah, it was so great, and now I'm really excited about the next two episodes of the season. And yeah, after we watched the first episode, I decided to draw a fan art of Sherlock. Honestly, I prepared another video for today. I did an elf, I don't know if it's the right word, but maybe I can show you a sneak peek here. And I really like this drawing, and I did it with ink and some color pencils, and I think I will definitely show it next week. But I was so impressed by the Sherlock episode that I decided to go with the Sherlock drawing for today's video. And yeah, that's how I decided for this video. If you like, you can write down in the comments if you like this series Sherlock by BBC 2. And if you have already watched the first episode. Yeah, so that's nearly everything I have to say. Ah, no, it's the fun part in the video. I decided to try some dots of ink, and it wasn't too good to start without saving the face, so you can see the big dot next to his nose, and this wasn't the best idea I had. And yeah, so I had to cover it up with a white jelly roll, but obviously you can see it. But I think it isn't too bad. I won't sell this artwork, and it was just for fun. And so some mistake that happened, and I won't make it again. And yeah, now you can see me drawing and adding some details. I used the polychromos. We are still at my parents' house, and so I used the art supplies I got for Christmas nearly all the time. And yeah, we are going back to our home on Saturday, and I'm planning to record a workspace tour, because now I finally finished organizing my workspace, and yeah, I'm really excited about this. And I have some other video ideas, and yeah, I'm absolutely excited about my YouTube year 2017. And yeah, I'm really happy about what to come. Oh, I don't know if this is right. Yeah. So, I forgot to tell about my camera setup, because I have to improvise. Is this a word in English? A little bit. I don't have my tripod with me, and I use all things from my dad, and the tripod can't turn its head downwards. So you can see here a little sneak peek how I solved this problem. And yeah, I use the string to face the camera downwards, and yeah, It's really funny and it worked, and yeah. So thank you so much for watching and see you next week.